Welcome to our English class. This is teacher Lara. We are going to learn about spelling and numbers.
Spelling, the way a word is spelled. Numbers, a mathematical object used to count, measure, and label.
How do you spell that? Warm up.
Listen to the following conversation, then practice it with a partner.
Could I have your student ID number, please?
Yes, it's 18473-9650.
Okay, could you tell me your name?
Robert Zimmerman.
How do you spell Zimmerman?
Zimmerman.
First name, last name, address, business, area code, social security number, phone number, Ms. Dial, caller, information.
First name, relating to one's first or given name. Last name, surname or family name. Area code, a 3-digit code that identifies one of the telephone areas. Business, a person, partnership or corporation engaged in commerce, manufacturing or a service. Phone number, a number that can be used to contact a particular person, company, or organization by phone. Dial, to dial a telephone. Miss Dial, to dial incorrectly. Social Security number is a 9-digit continuous connection with Social Security. It helps us identify and accurately record your covered wages. Caller, a person who makes a telephone call. Address, a place where someone lives or an organization is situated. Information, news or knowledge communicated or received concerning a particular fact or circumstance. Could you tell me your name? How do you spell your last name? Could I have your phone number, please? Example, could I have your name, please? Could I have your address, please? Could I have your phone number, please? Could I have your area code, please? Could I have your social security number, please? You can also ask, could you tell me your name? Could you tell me your address? Could you tell me your phone number? Example conversation. Could I have your name, please?
Jimmy Thomas.
How do you spell your last name?
T-H-O-M-A-S.
Could you tell me your address?
Sure. It's in 375 Lumpiniville, Soy 31, Ekamai, Bangkok, Thailand.
Excuse me, do you know where 4015 East 13th Street is?
I'm not sure. Is that a business address?
No, it's an apartment building called Garden Towers.
Oh, sure. That's around the corner, on the right.
Great. Thanks.
What is the address of the place? What is the name of the place?
Hello. May I speak to John Chang?
I'm sorry, you have the wrong number.
Is this 753-2446?
Yes, it is, but there is no John Chang here.
Is this area code 845?
No, it's not. It's 815.
Oh, sorry. I misdialed.
No problem.
What's the woman's phone number? What's the woman's area code?
See you on our next class. Once again, this is Teacher Lara. Thank you for watching and goodbye!